Wow, have you heard about the flying squirrel that faked its own death with a broom? It's pretty convincing.